Yes, hi Chaitanya. In this video, I am going to compare the fingerprints between the Coolpen Note 3 and the Leavon S. So, right now I am testing which is the fast and accurate in terms of unlocking the device. Here you can see Leavon S unlocks pretty faster than the Coolpen Note 3. In the day-to-day usage, I felt Leavon S is pretty good and pretty fast in terms of fingerprint. Now I am going to compare the features available with the fingerprints in the both the phones. You can see you can register up to 5 fingerprints in the both the devices. And in the Coolpen Note 3, when you tap the finger on the fingerprint, you can see the particular type of animation on the screen. We suggest that the left finger is aligned to that particular fingerprint. And you can also open any app directly from the lock screen by assigning that particular app to the fingerprint. You can see. So these are the cool features in this phone, and whereas in the Leavon S there are no such features available. There is only one feature, is that tap to capture the photo. So that's it guys, thank you for watching, bye.